Yeah, the basic role of the father is he must make his wife very, very happy. And the wife must have very good thoughts about the husband. Like, for example, we know of a person who has a very sarcastic laughter. Suppose she were to talk to you, she will laugh at you very sarcastically. So the other person will feel very bad. Now, later on we discovered this is so because while this person was in the womb, her mother had a bad relationship with her father. So she was thinking, I must get a child who will hurt this man because I am not able to hurt him. So this child was born, and the father, as usual, being the violent person that he was violent verbally and otherwise with the child. And the child used to laugh sarcastically at the father, and the father was crushed. So you see how the relationship which the father had with the wife affected the child in the womb, and the child, now a grown-up child, a big lady, who laughs sarcastically and gets into trouble with others. She does not have good relationship with others because she is laughing, very good person, very intelligent, but will laugh sarcastically. How will people tolerate? So her life is ruined. In some ways it is ruined. So that's why the husband must take the father of the boy or the girl, whatever it is, must first of all make his wife happy. An unhappy wife is going to produce a problematic child. It's going to be unhappy with you, especially with the husband. It's very, very crucial. And it's also important that she has good relationships with others too. The other thing is, even though the child is in the womb, the father can talk to the child. Daily he can sit and talk, saying, what a wonderful child you are going to be big and great. Nice positive things, I'm waiting for you, welcome to the world. All these good things he can talk, they will be registered by the child. The child may not remember it, but there are ways in which we can make the child remember also. There are procedures for that. But from there, that will shape up the child's life. What the child is going to be in the future can be determined in the womb itself. If the father is more important here. If you want to determine the actual future for the child, he must sit with his wife and talk to the child. Parenting is a very, very difficult and demanding task. That is why only those who are really qualified physically, mentally, emotionally, spiritually should have children. The others, the greatest seva you can do to mankind is not to have children. That can be your biggest contribution. Because you are bringing forth into the world a life which is going to suffer like hell. A miserable person who is not only going to suffer, make others suffer and create a miserable planet. But today we find that people who are totally unqualified want to have children, and they in turn produce murderers, crooks, rapists, criminals, sadists, failures in life. So it's a very serious thing, and people must know what it is to be a parent. That's very significant and very important for society.